I didn't lose the file.
Oh my god! How did you get in there? Do you need help? Or I am...
This is mine. I'm taking this with me.
Can I have it?
No, fuck off! It's mine!
You have to let me go. You have to let me let you go. I need you to do that for me.
I made a FNAF Espio. Gregory is an animatronic, part of the Pizza Plex. He has a roller rink that used to be part of Foxy's attraction. He usually skates around instead of walking, and he teaches kids to skate. But he also uses his skills to evade staff and the other animatronics after playing pranks on them. Gregory was made to look human-like as to not scare kids who are afraid of the others. His other main function is to find lost children who may be hiding in places adults can't get to. He is a little shit, but the Glamrocks love their new teammate.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh. Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did. And down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area. There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main...
Montgomery Gator, would you please stop chasing Gregory around in the dark? You're scaring him.
Then tell that brat to stop blasting me in the eyes with that stupid phaser blaster. Kinda hurts, man.
He's just a kid, Monty. He was only playing around. He didn't mean it.
Well, that kid is being annoying. And he's cramping my style.
Ugh, cramping your style, whatever. Come on, superstar. Monty is just a bit cranky tonight.
Whatever.
Sucker, eat my shorts, tin can.
Annoying little two-faced mother. Ah, you little son of a... Ah, why can't I swear?
You know, Gregory, we never found your parents.
Oh. Yeah, about that. I don't have any parents.
You don't? Then how did you...
I snuck inside the Pizza Plex through the vents. I thought it'd be a safe place for the night. Boy, was I wrong.
Oh. Gregory, there's more to it. Isn't there?
I just wanted to feel like a normal kid. being out in the world alone sucks. And I wanted to see what a family or birthday party was like. I never got to see you since you broke down on stage.
Gregory, I do not think I can provide you a proper childhood. But I can be your parental guardian until I am scrapped.
Really?
Yes. I will protect you, no matter the cost. That's a promise, Gregory.
Thanks, Dad. Freddy.
Of course, my friend. I'm glad I met you.
Edited by someone who isn't cute.
I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls. How are your new eyes?
Gregory, what are you doing? Why, though? I cannot see! I am your friend!
Get in my belly! Oi, love!
I hate it here.
Well, oh.
Can you please...
Hello?
Pop off, King. Keep going. Big red button.
No, no!
This feels like he's mocking me.
I am mocking you.
And to be honest, the fox is the best one.
That's a wolf.
Oh, is that racist?
I'll have your goddamn jaw!
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame. This is backstage? I guess it's why they keep the curtains closed.
Oh, what time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me!
I don't know, I'm just a kid. Maybe we should get you out of here. I don't think it's good for your programming.
Freddy's in there! I have to get him out! Freddy! Can you hear me?
Shh! Will you shut up? I'm Gregory. Don't worry about it. It's just a scratch from the vent. I'm fine.
Leave him alone!
What?
All they've done all night is try to hurt me!
They get what they deserve.
Freddy, there's something here! Oh, crap!